lines, fires across through the legs of Moore, and Bergeron had it poked away by Carcillo. He steams in off the left wing, cutting it on Rollis, and he scores. Dan Carcillo's first goal as a Blackhawk gives Chicago a 3-2 lead.